The owner of the cab says one of his drivers fell victim to a robbery in Kalihi today, and the suspect got away in the cab. Police say it happened on Home Rule Street at about 12:45 this afternoon. The company's owner says the suspect approached the cab while the driver was inside, threatened him, then took off with his cash and the car.
All our cars are equipped with GPS, global dispatching system. So we know, we can identify within yards where the car is. But apparently, when we identified to our system, we knew it was in Kalihi, and suddenly the GPS was dismantled. So the guy knew to turn it off, or he pulled the cords off from the GPS.
Police are now on the search for the suspect. The cab driver was not hurt in that incident.